Hello and welcome back to Dan and Gary's Layout, and we're continuing our 55 and 56 catalogue era rolling stock, and we've got two Princess Elizabeths on, and these are the early ones with the early coaches. We've got a black one and we've got a green one. We've also got a R59 on with two coaches. We've got our little saddle tank engine over there, and we've got a jinty set up over on the coaling platform. So we're just going to have a bit of a running session. Hopefully we get the tain turbo in operation as well in this video, but we'll see how it goes. So John, do you want to start the princesses? We've also got some nicely gristly on the Pommel Duplo. Just service that engine. We've had the engine quite a while, the green Princess. So we gave it a remag and a little oil up. This is running okay. Okay, so I think what we'll do now, we'll have a bit of a move around on the layout and see if we can get some of the other engines swapped out. So bear with us a minute.
Down there.
Yeah, but the camera goes black, doesn't it? Right, it's just going to pause the video for a second. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to put the black princess in this back siding. Hopefully. Okay, that's it. So now we can bring out
this.
Yeah.
You don't have to, it doesn't, you have to turn that point.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. So stop that up there a minute.
This?
Yeah. Right. Switch that point off. And push it back on then. Turn it off. Something's derailed somewhere.
I think one of the front bogey.
Right, go on. Now, let's put that in the station for a minute then. Right, so turn that one off, so it's going up there. Right. Now try your controller for this line on your triangle controller.
Yeah.
And see if the princess moves.
No.
The other way. The other way. Right. Put that in there. It's alright, we're trying different stuff. You haven't set your other point, have you? That's it?
Yeah.
Right, so now you can reset your point.
Yeah.
And that should go again. There you go. Huh? Right, so let's line up our turntable.
Who's ready lined up?
Right, so bring your dock shunter out. That's it. I want to go and get those wagons. Now the other controller. All right. No. Right. Right. Right, so leave that on there for a second. Mm. stick that back down there. No, the other controller. Right, switch that off.
And
right.
Now we can turn.
Yeah, so now what we're going to do is you're going to bring. Yeah. And the princess should come into there. So we're still getting used to the configuration of the layout. That's right. Might hold it there. Gone the wrong way again. All right. Okay. Right. That's it. Put that in there. Right. So now what we can do, if we put that up the siding, that's it. Right, so now we can bring. Right. Yeah, okay, so let's bring this out. Hold it there. Right, so we've got to swap that over. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Swap that one over. I think we've got it going the wrong way, but. Let's that out. So now we can bring that out. Right. Back over to your watch your controller.
Then now we can put that up there.
Yep. But we need to set that point, John. 1 minute. And hopefully this doesn't move. That's what I'm hoping. I can't reach it. Alright. So that should hold. Turn the switch off. Then we know that's not going to move. Then we can reset.
Oh, switch was off. Switch was off.
Right. So now that's over, now we can bring. You set the point back, didn't you? You set the point back.
Long to go down there.
Yeah, I know.
That's one push it, you're doing it the wrong way.
Well, it doesn't matter. You've gone the right way.
What?
You've gone the right way.
So
what we can do now then. Stop it there.
Point.
Turn that one. Turn that one. That's it. That's it. It's set. Okay.
Over there.
Yeah. Right, so stop it there. Uncouple your jinty from the wagons. We need another point. We need another point in, really. Right, so come and shift these coaches. Where can we put them?
Put them up here for now.
You could do.
What?
Should have stopped them in the as you can see, we're still learning with this, how to operate things, which is always good fun. I'm not sure if she's going to work. Right, set that back. That's already set.
Should have brought them from that side.
Alright, well, now we know, so bring it back. It's all about learning, isn't it? Right, okay, stop them there, uncouple your jinty. As you can see, this is our operations are fairly new, so we can now take that back round to the turntable. Take the coupler out of the way. Bring the coaches forward. Right, bring your jinty off. Right, stop it there. Right. whether they're going to go through there. Oh, no, they didn't. No, they didn't. I think they would. No.
Keep blocking up, didn't it?
Right. Go on. Derailed. So you want to uncouple two of those wagons. Go on, keep going. That's it.
You want to uncouple that, don't we?
Yeah, we'll do that in a minute.
So we've uncoupled them two.
Yeah, so bring the jinty back that way. In reverse. That's it. Stick them in there. Right, take it away. Right. So we want to pick up the guard van first.
Yeah.
Okay?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, to put it in up that end.
Yeah. Go on. Poor little jinty, he's never worked so hard, is he? Right. I think that coupling needs adjusting on the forward. Yeah, that coupling needs adjusting. Right, go and take it away. Right. Let's go and pick up those wagons. We take out the building. Oh, stop. Right, go on.
Let me want it to come and pick up one for.
Forward. This coupling needs adjusting. Well, actually, you can leave that. You can leave that in there, can't you?
All right, yeah.
Yeah?
Yep.
All right, so switch that off.
Switch that off.
All right, so now you can bring your.
Bring the green princess back out and put on the. No, we can't.
Oh, yes, we can. Yes, we can.
Put onto the main line.
Yeah, because we can turn it round, can't we?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. You need to turn the turntable.
Yep. No, wait. Oh, it's gone the wrong way. Take it back to the turntable. We're still learning. We're getting there. We're getting there. Your point. That one's already set. That one's already set. Right, so hold that there for a second. Right, so now we can bring this out.
You can bring it up back up that way to put back on here.
Yeah, so put your uncoupler underneath the... Because we'll have to go and turn it round, won't we?
Yeah.
It's one way of doing it, John. Rear bogey's come off. Right, try it now. Right, so what we want to do is turn that right the way round, innit?
Yeah, to pick up on that side.
Right, now put them into there, into that station. Right, now your green princess. Right. Front bogey's come off, mate. Go on in, give him a run. So there you go. Sorry that was a little bit chaotic, but we are learning still. As you can see. When you forget to change points over, you get silly pick. We'll just go, why not? Just go pull it out, John. Right, go on, take it back. Steady, steady. It's not where we wanted it to go, John. It's all good fun. Right, so now we can deliver our coal, can't we?
Yeah.
So we're going to bring the little saddle tank out, if I don't get run over. Don't forget you've got to put your switch on. No, wait. That's it. No. It don't fit. Oops. You're not getting to get the coal delivered.
No.
Right, take it back out then.
Yeah,
but we can't turn it, can we? So Jen's doing his magic trick. Let's look away whilst he does that, because we've turned the train round. Oh, look at that, the train's turned round.
This is coal.
Is it? Coal delivered.
Magic still.
By the magic fairy hands. Well, all right, let's pull these up into the station then. So, so there you go, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the video. Sorry it's a bit of a long one, but we thought we'd try things, and you only try by doing. So that's why it's a bit long. Thanks for watching, and we'll be back with more soon. Bye for now.